Welcome to the Insta360 X4 tutorial series. In this video, we'll show you how to update your camera's firmware. Please make sure X4 has at least 20% battery before updating. The first way is to update via the Insta360 app. Connect X4 to the Insta360 app. The app will notify you if a new firmware update is available. Follow the on-screen instructions to update the firmware. During the update, please make sure your phone has a strong network connection and keep the Insta360 app running in the foreground. The camera will automatically restart when the update is complete. If the update fails, please restart the camera and try again. The second way is to update via a computer. Connect X4 to the computer using the USB Type-C cable. Select UDisk mode. Download the latest firmware version from the official Insta360 website on your computer. Copy the file insta360x4fw.bin to X4's root directory. Disconnect X4 from the computer. X4 will automatically power off. Power on X4 and the firmware update will start. The indicator light will slowly flash blue. X4 will automatically restart once the update is complete. The third way is to update via the camera's memory card. Remove the memory card from the camera. Insert the card reader with the memory card into the computer. Copy the file insta360x4fw.bin to X4's root directory. Insert the memory card back into the camera and power it on. An update prompt will automatically pop up. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the update.